introducing Ava. Ava, say hey to YouTube. You've never been on my channel before. What you want to say?
I want to say hey to our best girl and then...
Ooh. You want to say hey to what? We're on YouTube right now. You gotta say hey. What you wanna tell YouTube to do?
I wanna tell YouTube to get a phone.
To get a phone? Girl, what? You're supposed to say make sure you like our video.
I'm gonna say period.
Huh?
I'm gonna say period.
Okay, go ahead.
Period.
And what do you say after you burp?
Excuse me.
All right, guys. So we are about to go to the park. Yeah. We'll talk to y'all when we get to the park, right? Huh?
Period.
Walking around, who you think?
Sure.
She's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's it's and what's it's galore. You want thing in the box? I got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want one.
See, boo! See, boo! See, you, boopie!
I wanna be where the people are.
Yeah.
I wanna see.
Wanna see
them dancing.
Yes.
Walking around on those. What do you call it? Oh.
Ice cream!
Go! You're running to the door. Wait for me. You can open that heavy door. You're strong, girl.
Ooh.
Come on, Ava. Come on. Vanilla. Okay, come on.
I'm gonna get vanilla.
Just vanilla only? Alright. Get you a cup. Get a small cup. Yeah.
Can I get it?
Wait. Put your cup under there.
Is this vanilla?
It's this one. So hold it up under there.
No.
Put your cup up. I'll put it in there for you. And you're gonna get some toppings. Ooh. No. Did you want some of the M&Ms just with the chocolate? Oreos? What else you want in it?
I want some sprinkles.
Okay.
I can get it.
No.
Cheers.
Yummy.
Here you have that.
What is that?
A girl.
A girl what?
A girl.
Huh? It's a what?
A girl frog.
Oh, okay. We're almost there. You wanna go this way?
Where's the park?
Right there. Don't run off too far in front of me. Wait, slow down. Wait. Pause. Let me catch up with you so I can scope out the scene. You know, people be weird. It be creeps and all that kind of stuff. Let me get close to you and then, you know the drill, right?
Okay.
Huh?
Okay.
You know the drill. Okay, I see you, girl. Watch your foot. You gotta put that foot. Wait. See, you have to put... You have to step right here, and then you have to put that foot on this one. Try it again. You got it. Take your time. You got to put that foot right here. There you go. Good job. You scared? Okay, come on. Yeah, go ahead. I'm watching. I'm recording you. Watch your head at the top. You're not gonna fall. Keep going. Just hold on. And you're tall enough. Told you. Hey, do your dance. Hey.
Let me get back down. Let me do this.
No, I don't want you to do that. I'm scared for you to do that. Hey y'all, we are headed to the beach. Happy 4th of July. Hey, we'll say happy 4th of July. But before we go to the beach, we're about to stop to Orange Tree. Yeah. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. I'm finally up from the dead. We had a time last night. I had a time this weekend between hanging out, 4th of July. Oh, child, it was a lot. We went to the beach yesterday, as y'all already know, and my car is full of sand. Like, sand is everywhere. Everywhere. I had to get my car detailed. But it's Tuesday. And I want to make tacos. I found a recipe for spaghetti taco. And I thought that would be so good because I love tacos and I love spaghetti. But nobody else is here for it. So I guess I'm just going to do traditional. I was about to say traditional margaritas. Lord. It's so hot. Y'all saw me in this outfit before. And that's because I am a serial outfit repeater. I will wear something out, and if I can make it casual, that's what I'm gonna do. I did not even come back on here yesterday to tell y'all that my tacos were mid. They were not that great. I had bought the little taco box just trying to do something quick, and quick never worked. My tacos were not that good. They were not hitting. I still ate them though, but they were not hitting. I watched P-Valley yesterday. P-Valley was so good. I really want Mississippi to get away from that man. Like, girl, you are so beautiful. You letting him beat on you and your kids. It's just, oh, child, too much for me. Too much for me. Nevertheless, I am about to go to Ruth Chris happy hour and get me a little drink and get me some spicy shrimp. And I kind of want like a steak burger. That's why I didn't really do too much to my lips, because I want to bite down into this burger like. I want it so bad.